One East Tennessee school system is reminding parents to use caution as they send children to school during the pandemic. Grainger County Director of Schools Jamie Atkins posting this message on Facebook. Atkins asked parents to not send their children to school if someone in their household is positive with COVID-19. Atkins went on to say several students had to be quarantined this past week, either with COVID-19 or showing symptoms.